Magic hour's pretty. We've been trying to shoot this for 3 days.
I want it.
Gene, you have to let it go.
No, we'll get it tonight. I promise.
All right, you're the director. You make the decisions. But I gotta tell you, shutting down your production for a stupid sunset.
It is a beautiful sunset.
No, no, Dad, trust me. It's gonna be great. Once we get this shot, Citizen Kane is going to look like Suicide Squad. What do you mean I keep an eye on the time? Of course I am. Shit, I already missed it. Hey, roll camera, roll camera.
This is really putting us behind.
I'm an auteur. If they cannot deliver my vision, they're not worthy of my time.
Your daddy put you in that chair.
Everyone started somewhere.
You'll be starting at the food mart if this movie fails. When this movie fails. I'm putting together the call sheet for tomorrow.
There is no time for your stupid sunset.
No, you can do this, Gene. Just get it back on track.
Tom, I know we're a little behind schedule. No, I promise. Look, you were right. I learned my lesson. We didn't need to spend a week shooting the Magic Hour. Cry me a river. You wouldn't dare quit, Thomas. My daddy may have put me in this chair, but he put you there too. That's what I thought. Hey, Tom, I had a question. So when we shoot the scene of the detectives coming up through the woods to bust the druggers, I was thinking... No, Tom, you didn't let me finish. I was thinking we should do a sweeping crane shot. Oh, come on! Peter Jackson did it in Fellowship. I might be Peter Jackson. Fine, we'll talk about it. Hey, I've been waiting at set. Where are you? You're sick? Well, who's going to AD? No!
You look just like your daddy.
You're lucky Tom's sick. It's the only reason you're here.
Tom's not sick. I'm here to right the ship. We're not spending another week on any sunsets. Are you gonna sulk all day or can we talk?
The detectives come up through the woods. A simple camera movement will not convey what I want for this scene. We need a sweeping crane shot.
What do you think this is, Gone with the Wind?
What this is my movie. This is the film that is going to announce me to the world.
It's not happening.
Why don't you get the hell off my set?
Why don't we see what Daddy thinks? So what do we think, Mr. Jean-Martin?
I don't know. I see a man running through the woods. I don't see my future masterpiece.
Thank you.